You may have noticed a few less tweets today. Birds are flying off for the winter. Celeste from Southern Maryland emailed us this video of the hummingbird feeder outside her home. She says her friends have been bugging her to take it down, claiming it will mess with the birds and keep them from flying south for the winter. She asked us to verify. So our researchers went to the bird experts at the National Aviary in Pittsburgh and the American Bird Conservancy, and they say, don't listen to your friends. Keep the feeders up.
I always tell people we don't feed birds for the birds, we feed birds for us. After you've seen your last hummingbird at the end of September, the first few days of October, just go ahead and leave the feeder up. Some people would naturally bring it in. We're saying just leave it up because there's this whole other set of birds that we now know passes through the area on their way to wintering areas on the Gulf Coast.
Friends are probably still skeptical, so just to be sure, we checked with Mike Parr, the president of the American Bird Conservancy, who says, don't worry about leaving yours outside during the fall. It's not going to keep the birds here. So we can verify the idea that you need to take down the feeder for the season is false.
Yeah,
I've got another confirmation here.
I could have told you that. I blog about it because you want to fatten them up before they make that long journey, because one out of four males, they don't make it down to the Gulf of Mexico. So you want to fatten them up as much as you can.
Whoa.
And they're also very finicky. You got to keep it clean.
Okay. Okay. Thanks for that.
Sure. There you go. Okay. And if you have the metabolism of a hummingbird, you could eat 250 pounds of meat a day. How about that, huh?
That's great.
Leslie wouldn't be counting her steps then, would you?
What about the forecast right here?
Okay, the forecast, yes.